Hello, hello everyone. Hey Gold Fox, how's it going? Glad to hear you're doing good. I'm doing good as well, thank you. Hi Yari, how's it going? I probably just butchered your name, I do apologise. You died already. It's a good start. I'm good, thank you. Glad to see you're doing well, too. Thank you for the follow as well. Hi Cyril, please. How's it going? I can't say any, I'm sorry. We got them from the old files.
A power well is under attack. A power well is under attack.
Sunstriders, gear up. Sunstriders.
Hi, Zoidberg. Welcome.
Sun elves.
I think we're gonna lose T2 again. Why do you always use Soul Shatter at the beginning of your fights? I don't have Soul Shatter in this deck. Oh, sorry, I haven't missed the first one. He's at work, so he doesn't have the volume on, I think. Why do you always use Soul Shatter? You're not using Bomb Engine. I don't know why destroyed. I just do. Hi, Uncle Donald. How's it going?
Wastelanders. Quick, fellas.
Woman, rise again. Lord Rider.
Good, good. I'm good, thank you.
To the horizon!
I've got a feeling this is going to end back again.
Is under attack.
Oh, why do I always get bases that are close like this all the time? It's so annoying. Can we say that we are already in the final phase of the launch golden beta? Not really. We're close, but we're not quite 100% there yet.
Under attack. A monument is under attack. Your forces are under attack.
Fuck. What happened there? this is going awful. You can do it, never fear, Kiwi is here. I mean, it's going crap so far, so we're doing great. Doing so well.
Sunstriders.
It's the fact that these two bases are so close together, I just can't seem to hold it. I think you should do a small arm. I mean, I'm trying to, but it's just not doing anything. Hey Krabby, how's it going? I'm out of charges on everything as well. Hey, you might not want to use fire dancers for PvE, they aren't really good because there isn't a lot of buildings. I mean, there's spawners and stuff that can destroy towers, right? Maybe I could just put the fire things back in? What they're called, firestalker things, right? Hey Tango, how's it going? You're just tired? I mean, I went to bed at like 1:30 this morning. And I'm here for this hour. You could use, yeah, I think I'll have to put Firestalker back in. Someone wanted a fire dancer, so I put it in instead. But it's not really helping much, I don't think. I think this is probably going to be a loss for sure. Like 19 minutes left and I've not even got T2 yet. Enjoy Warframe, Uncle Donald, have fun. Thanks for dropping by. Very well, thank you for the subscription, man. Really appreciate it. Hey Perso, how's it going? Do you guys think this is going to be a big enough army? I hope so. No, you don't think it's big enough. Oh god. Well, Krabby knows everything, so we're going to die, guys, I think. Oh, just as this camp spawns new stuff, great.
Our power well is under attack.
I guess I've got to have someone to defend the fool. Alright, we've got up here fixed, I think.
Forces are under attack.
Ultra hasn't been streaming much, I don't think. Not sure he's even been on the server for a while either. He's busy with studies and stuff. Drake card, all right. I shall. Sorry, I thought you meant play a game with him, is what I thought you meant. Sorry, my bad. There you go. Do you guys still have that clip of him asking that? Don't worry, we all know you'd beat him. I'm not quite sure about that, to be fair. I think he's more better at this game than I am. Bloody hell. Look at all this luck. Let's see, got the spawner. These guys can all die for that void power. Lovely. Is this the Krusty Krab? No, it's the Blue Bird. Nice one. And hi, Edio. this is gonna rhyme, not the Krusty Krab mumble. Hey Rizzy, how's it going? Yeah, I don't have a promo joke, I'm sorry. Oh, Ultracool died. RIP.
Did I step on something?
He's still going in, look. The other guy. No shit's given.
Size matters.
You heard that, guys. Juggernaut says size matters. You heard that here. You have the biggest claws.
The monument is under attack.
Crap. Wrong button. Whoops. Mistakes were made. I should don't forget about jigsaw spells. I mean, I did one stream and people were having a go at me for forgetting, so I try to remember. Back, my game crashed and I need to download the game again. Well played, Warframe. Oh, that sucks, man. Welcome back, though. Hopefully I can entertain you while it downloads. Oh, I forgot about Shrine of War as well. Like a dingus.
Your forces are under attack.
Just delete it. The thing I hate most about Warframe is the fact that you just have to keep grinding and grinding and grinding for gear. I'm just like, I'm just like, can I be bothered to grind? It's like, wow, I couldn't be bothered in that game. I got to like level 20 and just gave up. Hype wagon, you want the hype wagon? Okay. Where is it? Alright. When I get the power out of it. One hype wagon for you. Enjoy.
Is under attack.
Did they kill all my dudes? They did. How? Why did you kill all my dudes? Your friend played over 10,000 hours of Warframe? Jesus Christ. I've like played 40 hours of that. Oh, I forgot about his skill, you're right. I used it. And a few units. Oh, look what spawned. Jesus fucking Christ, man. Oh shit, couldn't get this one. Balls. Can you tell I don't main fire deck? I'm just awful. Totogun is such a beautiful girl, I agree. A thick girl, yes, very thick. Was it Necro Fury as well that you can put girl power on? I forgot. I think it is, right? Because it made no sense to me. Charge with light wagon? You mean rampage? Is that what you mean? I thought go power to it. Oh, the bloody hell is all this crap in here. Jesus. Well, I got well, get wrecked. I did get wrecked. Thanks, though, for your support. I always thought Total Gun shot things out of its back, but it doesn't? Question mark? I have a minute left as well. Oh, it's the bandit version who does? Ah, my bad. This one here, right? The support from chat is awesome, I know, right? They're the best. Thanks, guys. But it needs to eat people. Well, we cleared half the map. I'm happy with that. To say it took me forever to get T2. Thank you, Beagles, OP, for the subscription. It means a lot, thank you. I can still lose, yes. I at least finished the map, right? Oh, right, I forgot. You now get, like, cards and stuff. Look. You played enough to get a small reward, look, see? And we can... You get 500 points right now, but I don't think that's going to be set in stone. Alright, I collected the booster, let's open it, shall we? This is basically what got added last night, I believe. What cards did we get, guys? And the ultra rare, hopefully? Curswell, yay! Fantastic. At least we got the Soul Hunter card, right? Two OP, right? What deck is the... do I have? Thank you, Uncle Donald, for the follow. Shall I make a Lost Souls deck with ships? Why not? They're OP, right? Never fear, Uncle Donald is here. I know, right? Here to save us from death. That one. I can't remember the deck I had. When Gory was in. Lost Souls T1, Snapjaws T4, Voidmoor. I feel offended that you don't put in Lost Tara. I can put Lost Tara in if you want. Is that better? You feel better now, Eddie, that I've added you in? Get you. I never understood the game how to build deck. It was always my friend who told me how to build. To be fair, I had no idea either. I just put a deck just together and just tried it to see if it worked, and it worked. I was like, oh, okay. I also like requested decks from people I was playing with to give me ideas as well. But I was... I wouldn't say young, I was like a teenager when I played this game. Do you want me to just get a deck with Snapdrills and Voidmoor and just play with that? Is that what you're saying? Is that what you want? Yeah? Alright, fine. Which Snapjaws were better again? Can anyone remember? I think they're both the same, right? Oh. Enemies will take 5%, 50% more damage. Oh, I'll just put them both in, why not? Both, okay. Can I have any spells, or is it basically just these two cards in the whole deck? I'm setting out, okay. Fairies. I thought they would remove the BattleForge points and make it only gold. BattleForge points are still going to be in the game. Gold is going to be in the game, but tokens, like the upgrade tokens, aren't going to be in the game. You can't pay real life money for BattleForge points like you could before. Soul Shatter and Faith Tower, okay. What about... Can I have both of them? Both Sentinels? Because they both do it, right? Is that allowed? Well, then what's the point of keeping both gold and BattleForge points? Because you need gold for trades, putting items on the auction house for mail. What else is gold used for? And gold will be used for upgrading cards instead of tokens. BFP you need for to buy cards with. But we just think that tokens aren't really needed for upgrades when you can just use gold. So literally I think all of these are going. Like, gold's more useful than tokens. Tokens were just added to the game for EA basically to make money. That was the whole reason they added tokens for upgrades, for people to buy them and stuff. With real money to be like, oh, I want to upgrade all my cards. I'll just spend $5. But considering the fact that yeah, exactly. I never bought them either. I don't think... I think I spent, like, £2, something like that, on the game the whole time, and that was it. I never spent anything more. But I was, like, a teenager at the time. Alright, Krabby, am I doing difficulty one and going as far as I can with this deck to just see how far I can get? Oh, Nasty Spice is okay. Alright. Yeah, okay. Right. We'll start in difficulty 8. Fine. Yeah, difficulty 1 even. My bad. And go up. What could go wrong, right? I'll win. I'm just gonna use snap jaws and literally just see if it's possible, because I have no idea. You believe me, oh thanks man. Thanks a lot. I can't even remember difficulty one, like how hard it is. I think I've done it before with Snapjaws, or I did it with Link and he had Snapjaws and I had like Northgard or something. Oh my god, look at this. Oh wow. This is going great. Why did I let you guys tell me to do this? Why? Use the tower. Alright. Fine. Not sure whether you answered before. But for the notice, don't use Shulk Shatter at the beginning of the battle when all enemies are full HP. Yeah, I saw that and I'm sorry. I'll try my best not to next time. They have no damage. One of them, I think, just, like, well, they do damage, but it's, like, next to nothing. but... I think that they reduce damage or something, is that right? Like one makes sure they take 50% less damage and the other one makes sure they deal 50% more damage or something. Oh, I can't relocate shit. Get out. Oh, fuck. See, I've never seen Snapjaws being played before, apart from like when people are messing about and stuff, so. It seems to be working now, right? Easy. You need to split the attacks so every enemy gets deep. So every enemy gets debuffed. Oh, I see. You can play only with towers, yeah, probably. But you do need a ground unit, I think, to move them. Right? I'm sure that's what it said, you need a ground unit. We could. I think you need a ground unit. You need snap jaws to win. Damn right. Oh my god, look at all these lot. Let's move the towers. Oh god, they're coming in. Alright, I think I separated them all now. Don't forget Nasty Surprise, you're right. But they have to be dead, right? Oh no, it's my unit I have to use. I mean, it's not like I need to use it. We seem to be doing alright. Question mark? to buy that tower as well. You build 10 towers and teleport them in one moment upon enemies. I think you need a ground unit though. I don't think that works without having a ground unit. But I could be wrong. Yeah, you need it. Look, it says no one ground unit nearby. There is only one boss unit, Voidmoor. I don't think I even need Voidmoor for this map, to be fair. Seem to be doing alright with Snapdragons. Yeah, you do. Is there a boss on this map? I don't even remember. I've not played difficulty 1 in ages. I still don't get how this is working either. If I leave that tower there. Oh, shit. Alright, you might be right. You may be right. Alright, I'll get a T3 then. And then we can get T4 later on. I think he's T4, yeah. Oh, I might lose a few snapjaws here. Yep. Death. Oh my lord. Of course it's T4 to OP. There we are. We did it, boys. We might need a few more void mods though. Dead. Yeah, I got Satinel. He's there. I've got both of them. But not enough power. You're right, I could have just built him and spawned him in, right? He invokes Mores and thus and
Saturnile rising.
I like it.
I have seen things beyond your imagination.
I'm 100% sure when Open Beta comes out, everyone is playing it 24/7. Probably. Why not though, right? It's a good game. Go, my little snapdragon, go! I used it! Don't worry, Krabby, I used it. It's been used. The one he invokes is stronger. Ooh. Wait, tell which one he made. These ones, I think. Are they? Nope, the same. Oh, I see it now. Ah. Yeah. Tomb sent more damage and takes 30%. Ooh, shit. They need to be near him. Ah. Makes sense. I got it. Thank you. That's what it said. I'm sure that's what it said. 200%. Yeah. Unit deals 200% more and takes 30% less damage. Why it is in a 25 meter radius around. Shit. Jesus. That seems a bit broken, doesn't it? We're gonna have to check it out. I'm just going in with these guys to see what happens. Hang on. I said it. Snapjaws will repeat. You did say it. I agree. Go in, my pretties. Oh, I think these are the buffed ones. I don't know. Or are they? Yeah, these are the buffed ones at the back. Rip. No void more even needed. Alright. Difficulty 2. Too easy for you. Apparently. MVP goes to Snapjaws, right? I have the best deck build. Wow, what deck do you have? Oh, you mean because you tell me to build this deck? Kiwi is master at this game. Oh, thank you, Donald, but I'm not. I'm awful. I'm interested to see how far this deck will go, to be fair. Very interested. Difficulty 10, oh my god. Alright, let's try this. This is beginning battle, it's just the best, look at it. It's just terrible, look. It was a compliment, Kiwi. Oh, thanks. Look at how kawaii they are. Kawaii! They're dying slowly, though. That Snapjaws is gonna die. You can open new cyber discipline. They have a little beard and all, do they? Oh, you're right, they do. I didn't notice. You know what I should do? I should add Snapjaws to emote to this Twitch. Yeah, I've seen the artwork. I did the I'm emote for Skylords Reborn Discord. But I didn't realise it was like a beard. I thought it was just like a little flappy bit of skin. Alright, we're slowly doing it with this deck that makes no sense. No, they have a beard because they carry ages of wisdom. Ah. The wisdom to spit on their opponents, I see. Now it all makes sense. I haven't used the tower either, I just realised. I'll build one. Get in there, snap jaws, do some shit. Time to use my down power chance. But I forget. I actually think I can teleport it to like... Yeah, I think the buildings do class as a ground unit now. For some reason, but before they didn't. Which is strange. Doesn't that surprise do damage depending on the HP of the unit you sacrifice? That is a good question. It probably does. Yeah. Dealing 200% of its current life points is damage to hostile and friendly enemies. So I should be using it on fully healed rather than nearly dead. My bad. Now you can invoke the buff one for setting it. Oh my god, you're right, I can. Oh, trap me. Oh shit. Well, that worked. You're right, I didn't. Whoops. My beard. For some reason I thought I was only at T2. I don't know why. Don't worry, I'm here to coach you, thanks. Ah, here we go. Oh dear, this is ending bad. There we go. That's about a soul shatter, right? I do it. Better do it right. Oh dear. Yes, that's how it's done. Alright, thanks. I did it. Somebody click that, please. Cheaper than playing the card. You're right, it is. Where are they? There they are. So if I send these guys in and I nasty to surprise one of them, does that work? Let's find out. I'm gonna find out. What do you mean? What? What the shit? It didn't do anything. I have to send more than one unit in? Ah. Alright. What? What? What the shit? Is that? The game just trolled me. What the hell? What the shit? BK! Oh my god. Let's try it again, see what happens. Like, what the shit, man? What was that? I just got wrecked. Like, what? Look at this shit. Or maybe they've done it so you can't use it on them because they're summoned in from him? Oh wait, now it works. What the hell? So because they're not near him, it doesn't work? Apparently? Ah. Alright. I think it makes sense. Yeah, maybe they don't count as a ground unit because they're invoked. Oh shit, I just killed my own fucking snap jaws. Well, shit. Let's just get some more. Well, I tried. I tried, guys. So we tried.
Rotten hells, tear them apart.
Oh, right. You forgot. I forgot T4. Yes. Right. You want that void more, don't you? Got wrecked by bloody snap jaws. I'll wait to get a void more just for you. You need dark and light. Alright. Did I just I got to the same. Alright, void more. There he is. Oh, they're attacking me. How dare they? We did it. Victory is ours. Shall we skip difficulty 3 and just go straight for difficulty, like 5 or something? Or maybe 6 actually. So I'll try difficulty 6 instead. Difficulty 10, oh my god, alright. This deck needs infect. Alright, let's try difficulty 10 then. Good god. Let's see what happens here, shall we? Oh my god, you did. Yep. RIP. Don't listen to Eddie, he's a hater. I mean, this is probably going to end pretty bad, right? Ban him. Ban Eddie. Oh god. Guys, don't be mean, exactly. Be nice, poor Eddie. When he wants a hug. But infect and frantic assault would be nice for this deck. They probably would be, to be fair. Yeah, okay, I accept. Glad we could compromise. Do we think to go this way or this way? I think maybe this way. Let's send it to the top. Oh, I can't. No. All right. Yeah, this is the right way. Got this music. Wait for towers. Are we getting there, question mark? I don't even know. Let's go ahead with a snap question. I mean, this is definitely the wrong way, but you know. Oh, maybe it's not. It did more damage to me than it did them. Bullpoop.
A power well is under attack.
Oh. Shit. Oh lord. Death. Oh, the towers are still alive. Go in there, towers, do something. Towers are doing stuff. Kind of. Oh, Well, that went swimmingly well. Repair them. Oh shit, it's too late. Crap. Maybe I need more than three towers. Maybe I need to get a few more. Keep pushing them. Soon they'll be terrified of your army. I know, right? I'll leave that one there to defend. Can we just move yet? No, I can't. Oh god, we're going in apparently. We're going in. Oh, apparently not. Focus spawner. Yeah, I will when I can get in.
A monument is under attack.
We seem to be having some problems. Oh, my button. Where is the spawner? Oh, it's there. That tower hit it? I think it can. Yeah. Don't defend old kill camp. I'm trying. But they just don't. Wait. Dying. Fucking hell. Taxi. Shit. Rip. Yeah, some 50% HP or something there, yeah. I think I just need more towers, what I'm going in with. I think that's what it is. Yeah. The phase towers take extra damage when they teleport. I wonder if it tells you. They take 100% more damage. When they've been moved. Jesus. That's a bit stupid, isn't it? Maybe it is 500, but then when you upgrade it, it gets less.
Is under attack. Power well is under attack. A monument is under attack.
Grind is real. Alright, I got it. I got the spawner. You use such difficult words. I need a translator every time.
Is under attack.
Oh, they destroyed my tower. Shit.
Your forces are under attack.
He said bless you because I sneezed, I think. Dunno, I'm just a French crab. Hon, hon, hon. Yeah, I think we might need a TT in this. Look at this. What is this? What the hell is going on? And this guy keeps spamming more of them, so there's nothing else I can do. Glorious, isn't it? Get in there, Snapjaw army, go! She's panicking. She doesn't know what to do. She's like, oh shit. I mean, this deck isn't too bad. I mean, it's doing well on difficulty 10, right? Or it's bad on difficulty 10. Like, I don't know. It's doing perfect. Alright. Okay. I think we're gonna lose the snap doors now. Yeah, I'm trying to focus the spawn a bit. Oh shit, that was the wrong thing. Oh, crap. Mistakes I made. Mistakes were made. Let's just retreat and act like nothing happened. And move on. Yeah, I almost got it.
Your forces are under attack.
Well, doing a surprise value tower is amazing. Isn't the best idea, though. Look, mistakes were made, alright? I don't normally play Shadow. Okay. Oh, fuck. Shit. No, don't go in, you fools! Get out! Get out! Move! Oh my lord. T3's here. Yeah, but you have to learn how to play Shadow the hard way. If I may quote a smart philosopher from the chat above, oh my god, you beat. I'm wondering if I should be going down here instead. And not bothering with that other base right now. We can make it. I believe. Move! No, I didn't damage it. Shit. My friend didn't work. Fuck. Yeah, maybe you need cards with two orbs. Yeah, probably. Sadly, someone didn't want them in the deck. Not naming anyone. Crab. Who could that be? Exactly, I wonder who. Alright, I think we should go in with this now. Oh shit, they're attacking. Well, that's bad. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck. Oh shit, we're dead, guys. We're so dead. Oh my lordy. How did this happen? We're dead. Holy fucking shit. What the hell happened? Oh my god. Oh lord.
A power well has been destroyed.
Jesus. Look at it, it's just there. What a dick. Well, we'll get wrecked. Thanks. I think I should just let them win. Oh lord. Oh, let's just let them destroy me. Come on, come to me and destroy me. Have I got to lure them? Oh wait, I know what I can do. There we go. Come on and tech me and just kill me. So for the deck you need Stone of Torment, alright. Let's just watch in disappointment as they kill me. Are we not allowed to add unit cards? We're just adding... there we go. Are we just adding like buildings and stuff? Or are we adding? I'll have to look. I remember Stone of Torment. No. I can remember it, but I can't remember what it does exactly. So I'll have to have a look. GG, we tried. Stone of Torment. Evil aura that deals 40% damage to hostile and friendly units. They resist it? Oh no. They still get damaged by it though. Place two different ones. Okay. What, like that, do you mean? I think they overlap. There's a way to check. I mean, like this. Like that or something. A Knox trooper, would you say? Did I not add that to the deck? No. Knox carriers T3. Not two. Take it. Okay. You can go around them. Go around the towel, do you mean, or? Take units with T2 orb. The purple frantic assault or the green? And what T2 unit? So, I think this one's the better one for PvP, PvE, the other one's more for PvP. Both will do, alright. Hi Chimeka, how's it going? Shadow Assassins or Shadow Phoenix? I don't have Assassins, so it'll have to be Phoenix. Shadow Phoenix with Snapjaw's damage buff, infinite res, is Dark Assassins. I do have Dark Assassins. What do you guys prefer? Do you want Dark Elf Assassin or do you want Phoenix? Phoenix, alright. Alright, let's try again. With difficulty 10. What could go wrong, right? With the 50 plus damage of the Snapshot, Phoenix come back. Oh yeah, you're right, it will, won't it? Damn. Thank you. I love how the snapjaws are more costly than the towers, and the towers are better. What? The snapshots are the blood lifeblood of the day. I mean, they are. To be fair. I see you're getting better with the deck. I am. I lost one tower. Alright, we got this one.
A monument is under attack.
Why would you say it's under attack when it's not, Moon? What is wrong with you? Oh, wrong button. Wanted to repair it. T2 already. I know, right?
Your forces are under attack.
What's going on? I did pick difficulty 10, right? I put these in the wrong place then. I should have put them this side. I think they've got up there. Fine. Is it known when the game will be open beta or ready for full launch? The lead dev has said hopefully the end of summer, but that's not 100% set in stone. 13 card deck, yes.
Your forces are under attack.
Oh, them snapjaws are dead. No, we need Shadow Phoenix in your main army, yes. I just did a boo-boo though. There we go. Question is, how many Tower of Malice will help you to block the path the AI is attacking you from? Do you mean the Stone of Torment or? Yeah, that. You're making up names. Fair enough. I mean, isn't that the best thing to do sometimes? Make up random names to cards when you can't remember what they are.
Your forces are under attack.
Oh, one of the dickheads. I go to a different area. Oh, at least one came back. Bloody hell. I think the tower doesn't damage buildings. I'm not quite sure if it does or not, to be fair, and I'd rather not risk it. Right. It doesn't, alright. Well, now I know. I think we should try going in. Do any of them come back? Two of them came back. Where's the... There isn't a camp here? What the shit? Oh god, I'm getting wrecked though. Bloody hell. Oh, shit. Well. Well. Spit on them. Close enough to get it? It is. Oh! We got T3! Oh shit.
power well is under attack.
Oh shit. Yeah, there are relic camps on tier 3. I see. Oh, it teleports into my orbs, so that's the problem. No, it's difficulty 10. Oh, I need a second one, you're right. No, it is difficulty 10. I definitely picked difficulty 10.
Monument is under attack.
Holy shit. Oh, fuck me. Oh, shit.
A power well has been destroyed.
Last time I did it was tough, yeah. It's tough as balls. Like, Jesus Christ. Well, they're incoming. They're on their way. Spam stones. I am spamming them. I'm just getting one shot. Holy crap. We had a nice run. We tried. Holy crap. Exactly. Just restart. I mean, I think we could still do this. I think. Oh, there's an ox trooper there. Yeah, they're just gonna instantly get killed now, though. Yeah. That knocks nice. Hilarious. I don't know if I can get my thing back down here. Or not. Nope. I literally can't get in. I am repairing them, yeah. I can't believe this is actually working. If you have enough to TP, enough so they can't attack. I think they're gonna get it this time. Yeah, they got it. I don't have Embalmer's Shrine. I don't have the card. Alright. If I don't have the god, I can't use it. You have 8 of them? Jesus. Oh my god, look at this horn blower. What a dick. Sure, if you feel like it. Every critique of this deck needs to come towards me. I mean, he did ask me to build it. Oh, here we go. I think we did better this time than before, right? There we go. You are getting good. Thanks. Just not good enough for beating level 10 on my own with the deck. Oh dear. Enjoy. Thank you for watching, Krabby. See you later. I could probably do one more map before I have to head off, so let's go for an actual deck this time. Let's go with Stunkin, why not? Got a feeling it's gonna be bandit. Well, this is fun to watch.
Master archers, here.
Your forces are under attack.
Ah.
Taking a bit of a while to clear these, isn't it?
Well, is under attack.
Get out, run. All right, let's see that out. It and run away. Oh, look at these assholes getting involved. Is it a double base here or something? Looks like it. Yeah, I think T4 might be here. Question mark? Nope.
A power well is under attack. A monument is under attack.
I don't know where the T4 is, it must be up here then, or somewhere else, or there. I'm guessing it's gonna be here. Yeah.
power well is under attack. Your forces are under attack.
Better kill my worms, they are assholes.
Your forces are under attack.
That is a good question, actually. I've never noticed that until you've just pointed it out. It could be a bug, actually. I don't remember them ever having it though, did they?
A monument is under attack.
Just noticed it when you said that, but I'm not sure if they're meant to have it or not. I don't even remember if they ever had it.
Under attack.
interesting though, because in game mail send to line cannot read signs, so you can't send mail to GM. Interesting. I'll have to pass that on to Fiki and the other devs. Have you tried it without the GM thing in it? Or does that not work either? I'll have to tell the devs. Sadly, that's all I've got time for today. But thank you everyone for watching, joining, following, subscribing. I hope you enjoyed the stream. And I'll see you all next time. Have a good day, evening, afternoon, wherever you are. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye.